wake up today. We're getting married. Today is my wedding day, and I cannot wait. Last night, Usman and I got into a huge fight in front of both of his brothers. I do feel bad, but him and I talked about it, and we're not going to throw away just because we had an argument or two. Plus, I'm flying back to the U.S. tomorrow.
Even though he embarrassed me in front of my elders, I still want to marry Lisa because I love her so very much. Baby girl, I'm ready. Come and see you a king.
Oh, my God.
My wedding day.
Can you see, turn?
Even though my brothers, Farouk and Mohammed, they are not happy with her, I'm very, very happy at this moment. And I'm just imagining how my life is going to be in America.
I guess it's time for me to get dressed, huh?
Okay. Hurry up, let me see you. Wow.
It's beautiful.
African queen!
Oh my God! Seriously, I have to snap you a picture.
Yeah, let's go, my African king. Let's go do this and make it legal.
Yes.
It's not been an easy journey to get here, but I'm about to marry the man of my dreams. Oh, this is going to be fun. I've been waiting for this day for 2 years. 2 years. 2 years we've waited for this.
Today it is done.
The destiny has come. Are we ready for this?
Mm-hmm.
I don't want my dress wet.
Mm-hmm. This way? We couldn't plan a traditional Hausa wedding because we don't have much time. So we have to get married in the marriage registry. But after the way Lisa acted last night, I just hope that my brothers don't say anything bad that make this wedding not happen. Because it's not too late for my family to stop me from marrying the love of my life.
My God. When we walk into the marriage registry, there is more people than I expected. But everyone's really very quiet. And I'm not in America, so I have no clue what's going on at this time.
Let me welcome everyone to this wonderful occasion. So now, the couple will be on their feet. And hold your hands. You will repeat after me.
Okay.
I. Your name?
Usman Umar, soldier boy.
Do take you.
Her
name?
Lisa.
To be my lovely wedded wife.
To be my lovely wedded wife.
So help me God.
So help me God.
I.
I.
Your name?
Lisa.
Do take you.
Usman Umar.
To be my lovely wedded husband.
To be my lovely wedded husband.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Amen. Okay.
Last night, I saw them getting problems. So I'm not happy with the marriage. I pray for them.
Thank you. Let's go.
All right, let's go. Mm-hmm. We did it. We're getting ready to go back to the hotel.
Yes.
I'm gonna change out of this big heavy dress.
Mm-hmm.
And put on my next dinner dress.
Mm-hmm. Then we'll probably go for the reception. Eating. Celebration.
Yes. Yes, with the family and your crazy friends.
Yes.
There's a lot of dancing going on at this wedding, but I'm not allowed to be a part of it. Here in Nigeria, the women do not dance with the men. But it is a lot of fun to watch my husband dance. Unfortunately, Usman's mom was not feeling well, so her and Muhammad are missing the reception. I'm disappointed that they couldn't be there.
I thank you so much. Now, I want to appreciate my wife too. I go there for you. Anything you want, I go do for you, girl. Baby, I go pray for you. Me and you go there till eternity, girl. So kota wenshe. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. Now go there, now go there, now go there.
I feel like I'm living a Cinderella story.
I'm happy. Super excited. I'm like, woo!
Nazan Mijam Batulia!